never see this, anything close to this level of viruses in Florida.